Hey guys, this is Mars Torres, and today I have a half day, which I'm taking advantage to put away all my dolls. I'm rearranging them. I just moved back to my apartment, so I have toys on my bed. I have my shelves that I want to reorganize. So it's a good time to actually know who I want to display and where they're gonna go. But it's also very frustrating because, as you could see, I have a walk-in closet full of stuff that I need to organize. As annoying it is to kind of like rework things, I love it because I'll get a chance to like really, really think who I want to display, who deserves to be on my shelf. I mean, obviously my Frightfully Tall girls have been on the shelf since I bought them. I absolutely love them, so they always have to be displayed. So I wasn't sure if I was gonna have them there or if I was gonna have them up here with some of my Marvel figures. I have my DC superhero girls here, which actually that's not their spot yet, but I'm finding spots for them. I decided to display all my little Monster High vinyl dolls, and I added some of the Sequestra dolls, Frightmares, and I have some of my Scarier Reef right here, and I'm afraid to show you what happened here just because you're gonna think I'm a hoarder. I am not, believe me, I'm just rearranging right now, but you could come and see. I have some of the action figures that I haven't opened yet. Up there you see some of the Star Trek Ninja Turtles, which I love, and you know, right here is some, like, you know, action figures, He-Man, Avengers, like anything like that. So I'm kind of trying to arrange. I try to kind of put everything together, you know, name them so I know what's there. That's a Disney box, just a bunch of different things. I have some stuff up there that I want to rearrange, and some stuff over here as well. I have my Voltron, which I haven't even opened. And then I have this whole corner right here, which I'm still trying to figure out what I'm gonna do with it. I have my custom right here from my Marvel Legends, my custom Danger Room, which I want to display with my X-Men figures, and just some other random stuff that I'm gonna rearrange in here. It's a mess, but maybe I'll show you later on once I'm done to see what I did with the place. It's a toy reorganization day, so wish me luck.